The batter was blending nicely. It tasted good too. There were belts full of cupcake wrappers. They're all ready to be filled. I swapped it out the plain one for ones with polka dots. Then I saw that only half of the machine was working. The mixers weren't putting batter into the wrappers. There must be a power switch in here.